Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Gallery 78. Today we're upstairs and taking a nice look inside of David McKay's studio. It's a bright day here in Fredericton on Saturday, March 21st, 2020. These are just some of the pieces David has been working on, and you can keep updated on these and hear his thoughts through his newsletter at davidmckayartist.com. You can also view his works at gallery78.com and search the artist David McKay.